Hello and welcome to Learn German Easily with German Schule. Today is our second lesson. In this lesson, we are going to learn some greetings in German. These greetings make you feel of German language. So watch the video till end. In entire video, I will follow the following pattern. The above is German word and below is English translation. One more important thing is that when you greet someone in Germany, you have to make an eye contact with him. So please keep it in mind. So let's start. Today's topic is greetings in German, and greetings are called as Begrüßungen in German. Begrüßungen. Our first greeting is hello. Hello. It means hello. This is most commonly used greeting in German to simply say hi, hello. Notice the difference between pronunciation, that this is hello, not hello. Hello. Next is Guten Tag. Guten Tag means good day. Is also most commonly used in Germany, but it's for informal situation. This can be used at any time of the day. Next is Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen means good morning. Guten Morgen can be used to wish someone in the mornings. Next is Guten Abend. Guten Abend, good evening. This greeting can be used to wish someone good evening. And even in the late evening, you can use this one. Next is Gute Nacht. Gute Nacht means good night. This is another most commonly used greeting. But you can notice it's different from previous three. Here is good, not guten. So keep in mind and pronounce it correctly. Next is Grüß Gott. Grüß Gott. This is mainly regional greeting. In Germany, in different regions, people speak differently. Grüß Gott is also simply hello and mostly used in Bavaria and Austria. Bavarian is biggest state of Germany. Next is choose. Choose, which is my favorite. This means buy. This one is also most commonly used in whole Germany to say buy. Many of them say ciao, but choose is mainly used among friends. Next is Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen. It means see you again. This one we use before say bye to someone. Here, sehen means see and wieder means again. So, see you again. Now, auf wiederhören. Auf wiederhören. It's quite same as previous, but it can be used on phone calls to say hear you again. Next is bis bald. Bis bald meaning see you soon. This is also a common greeting in Germany, used to wish another meet. Next is bis später. Bis später, see you later. This is also same to previous, only the difference is soon and later. Also another one is in use, which is bis morgen. Bis morgen means see you tomorrow. These are commonly used greetings in Germany. Hope you have a feel of German language. Hope you enjoy it. Please review all the greeting once. We will meet with next video for beginners. Please don't forget to subscribe. Dankeschön. Tschüss.